Hello, everybody, and let's return to some Final Fantasy VI, or an actual for real stream. An actual stream, not an accidental stream, but a real one. Not that I would stream accidentally. And let's pick back up underneath Figaro Castle. There's a castle down here. A 1,000 years in the past. Not some 1,000 years in the past, but a very precise 1,000 years in the past. Stuck under the sand slash ocean, apparently, even though it appears to be outdoors. Weird. Isn't there always? It is written. Sorry, it hadn't hurt you yet. Doesn't do much of anything for you. This has been a very profitable place to go fight, though. Many levels have been bad. Interceptor. Eight magic points. Actually, real good. Nice. Where was that hiding? Red float. That works. For now. Better than wasting all those magic points, right? Almost there. Yeah, we're doing good. Block, you're terrible lately. I mean, seriously, dude, you're not stealing anything. Nice, nice. I didn't think that would happen quite yet. I think she knows everything useful to you. Of those yet, but... Works. I'll take that for now. I'm sure this will go fine. He's still not freaking out about having a fight. Oh! I know there's a secret panel somewhere, but first let's go explore other rooms. I'll figure out what the secret panel is later. Just out of curiosity, I haven't used it. I have a waste on two things, but it's alright. It's annoying. Guess that's single target, huh? I didn't even notice when I was casting it. Not bad. Worst things have happened, I think we'll be okay. Awkward. really need to teach her. Okay, fine, we won't do that. Could be Ultima on him, but we're not going to yet. Because that would be silly. Easier. Where's the secret switch at? A lot of stuff happened there. Hang on. Who's using... Somebody has him. Ah. Hang on. Okay. And we'll have to fix that later. Let's find the secret switchy thing, which I don't know where it's at. Here's the another one. Only one? That's concerning. If you were here earlier for Dork Builds IKEA, let me know if you'd like to see more of that. Oh. Know where the stupid secret switch is at, I don't mind somebody telling me. I don't know where it's at yet. Really? Dragon hiding here somewhere too. Okay, everything's behind the door. Boom. Die. Rude. Very secure lock there. I hope we won't die. Nope, we're good. I really secure everybody, I guess. Details. Okay. wonder where that opened up at. I don't know. Maybe? Where? Treasure chest that I want, but it's not like that. There's always only like two left when I get around to it. I don't even know why I bother. Especially since it didn't even kill them. Ugh. The ultimate spell in my butt. You don't get to keep this, but start. This is some doors down there, I think. So let's go down a room. Been a very nice castle run. I have made many XPs and much levels ups. Really can't argue with it. Watching Frozen Shadow dance. Where did that open up at? No, let's go check out the cleaning chambers. I bet it's in there. so much levels upses. Like I said. These things they could kill. No, it can't kill, but it seems like it's a lot. Look at that, a staircase that wasn't there before. There's a dragon. No spam like Ultima Spam. And with two gold hair pins, those magic points they still have left. I think that is everything that I can. Oh no, it's not. I'm still missing a treasure chest. How do I get to that? Huh. doors over here open. Probably cure the poison, yeah? Yeah. What are we gonna do? Like that. Instant death is the best. I like freezing shadow for some reason. I like, they're scared of him. It's weird. Expect that. Is there a door outside? I assume there must be at this point. I don't see another way in there. Let's go outside. And we should really heal. Oh god. Oh, that was close. Must do a percentage of your health. It's really annoying when you use blue tube cure phrase. Don't even want to deal with this.
Mm-hmm.
So two bosses with no tinctures between them. We're getting there. We're getting there. Nice. We are, however, running critically low on resources at this point. However, I think that's everything in this castle. I don't know what that does, but I'm gonna find out. Hey Peter, how you doing? I am doing okay tonight. Thank you for asking. I know who I'm giving that to. That's totally going to save him because 8 attacks in a round is not even a little overpowered. Yep. Killed a dragon, got a magicite, got cool stuff. I'd say this was eventful. I'm happy with this. This group is doing well. I'm happy. Let's get out of here now. I beat Rex one or two sessions ago. Look for the one called Ghosts of Doma. But yeah, I beat him already. I think we're actually might be almost ready for the Fanatics Tower. I might do that next time. I don't think I'm gonna do it this time. Maybe next time. I fought Deathgaze once. He of course ran away, but I have found him and fought him once. I haven't been looking for him yet. Shadow, you're brutal with that. That's nice. Here. What'd you get for attacking Shadow? I warn you guys. Well, I ran into him on accident the first time, so no, I didn't. It was very close, but we managed to make him run away. I ran across him on accident, which is really annoying. I didn't expect it at all. I need some more ribbons. I always have one person wearing one, just in case, though. I wish you could buy ribbons. I don't think you can buy them anywhere. Might be worth trying. Those were forced pretty hard, but with people casting Ultima, maybe it's okay? Should go try. You always have to have one person wearing sprint shoes. Just walking normal speed is terrible. This has been a good dungeon. You know, 30,000 hit points, that's just 3 or 4 ultimates, that's okay. Probably kill me the first time I fired him. It's usually what happens. Excessive confidence is always a good start. Finally, dear lord, that takes forever to get through. But we're done. Let's go back and get our airship. Nope. And we're gonna go to town and buy some stuff. More potions. We used up a lot of them. More tinctures. We're going to get some magicite so we can learn Osmos with our big casters. Because I had never learned them, and depending on tincture sucks. Thank you, Natic, for the tip. I hadn't actually thought of it. I don't know if you're here now or not. We should say. Yes, we should. Okay, let's go spend some of this money. Actually, first, let's... Osmos, you need to learn both of these. And you need to learn Grasp and Osmos as well. There we go. Now we're going to go do a little bit of grinding. That should go fast, right? I think those are fast ones. Times 20 and times 15. That'll go really, really fast. It's a cool airship. I like it. I like the story behind it too. Go to a different town. I don't know which one. The one over here. That's not a town, but it's a haunted castle. That's a weird rock formation that has a dot on the map. But we're not gonna go there. That looks like a house, not a town. I think I've gone to G-Door a bunch of times. Sorry, that's not the auction house, right? That's where I usually go. Maybe we should go fight in the Colosseum a few times. We haven't done that in a long time. That could actually go really well for us now. What town is this? You guys got anything? I think there's four left. I need to do the one in the opera house, and I don't remember where the other ones are at. I'll have to look it up. You guys have any cool weapons here? I have lots of money. Good lance. Try that. I plan on beating all eight of them just because I didn't the first time I played it. I also didn't beat Death Gaze the first time I played it. He's going down this time. And then one extra owned and two other people can wear it. Am I reading that right? Yeah. Oh, we don't need 11 suits of that. That's excessive. I'll buy another one right now. We'll wait on that. We own 3 diamond shields. Nobody is using them right now because they're worse for everybody who could be. Okay. We're good. We'll call that a day. Let's buy some potions. Never have too many potions. Also, even though I'm trying to fix my dependence on tinctures, I still like having them. Tents or sleeping bags very often, but sometimes I do. So let's keep a few on hand. Okay. It's stuck. Okay. I am going to go to the... I'm going to go do something stupid. I'm going to save the game first and most likely reset afterwards. But I'm going to go to the Colosseum and bet the Atma weapon and see if I can win. I'm gonna lose. It's gonna happen. But we're gonna try and see what happens here. As soon as we find it. It's in here somewhere. I guess it's just like equipped it. If you could control yourself in the Colosseum, I think I could win. However, you don't get to control yourself. There it is. If she spams Ultima, she might win. It's not the right way to start off, Terra. You don't have any control over him right now. It's auto. It's really annoying. What are you doing? Ugh. Oh, that worked. That's not a bad idea. That's not a bad idea at all. Too bad. That would have been awesome. Or I could win. You get a second radius, and that's awesome. Okay. I have all the characters back, plus the two extras. I have all the characters now. That worked shockingly well. Oh, I don't even know what here. What else should I bet? Oh wait, do you not get to keep what you bet? No, you don't get to keep what you bet. That's not better. That's worse. Yeah, we're not. This isn't a thing that's staying. No, this is terrible. Okay. That's why we save first. But we now know that we can win in the Colosseum against the big stuff. one. So let's go try betting a greatness. I'm gonna do Final Fantasy VII on stream soon, I think. I think I'm gonna do Chrono Trigger next, though, after I finish this. I'm not sure, though. I'm gonna do a straw poll when I get closer to done and see what people want to see me play. I'm trying to do only one big, really story-heavy RPG at a time, because they can be kind of hard to keep track of for people. Plus, they take hours to do, so. Why did she catch? You're not doing well, Tara. That's not gonna work. Ah. Okay, fine. That's enough of this crap. And we are not losing our Gradius to something like that, so nope. Okay. That's enough of that. Let's go do something more useful. Let's go kill a dragon. Terra. Yes, because really, these two together are just unstoppable anyway. Everybody else is just extra. Save in. And let's see here. Who needs level up? You know, I don't use realm nearly enough. I love the music in this game all the way around. The music in this game is awesome. Okay, Saban. Optimal. Except. Kimchi glove. And offering. And oh my god, I just can't even build it. Really, you can use a Gradius realm? You are badass. I did not realize. And you should learn. Let's see here. Not that. That would be useful. Life 2 and Fire 3. Yeah, no, you should learn that. I do have it. I got it. I got it last time or time before last. But yes, I have it. Time before last. We're gonna go do a little bit of odds and ends right now. It's only 10:30. We may go attack. we may go expect the Fanatics Tower yet. If I do, I'm going to take my big party with me to do it. But I'm going to go take Realm to kill a dragon right now. And I'm sure I'll die because I'm acting overconfident. Because that's just the way these things go. But we're going to go see what happens. You know, I don't have two people that can cast Cure 3 with me right now. I don't even think Realm can cast Cure 2. So... but... it's worth trying. So we're going to. Basically a three-person party with an extra interloper. I don't remember which one's here. Didn't like it whenever you had to do it in the world of... I didn't like the fighting in the rafters because it was timed and you weren't quite high enough level to make it really, really, really easy. Okay, so we are going to use fake mustache. Let's see how this goes. I bet you can't control the dragon, but I'll try. How do I get down there? I assumed I jumped on all the rafters. Killed this guy the first time. I knew he was here, but I don't remember how to get down. Hello, I want to jump down and fight a dragon, please. Hello, anybody? If I cast Earthquake, what I should really do is equip Gaia Armor. That would just heal me. This makes Earthquake heal you when it hits you instead of doing damage. Blows your armor, but it's okay. I mean, I could float. But... I just want to get down, please. How do I get down? Maybe you go this way. Maybe you go this way. Nope, not that way. If I die, I saved outside and I'll use float next fight. Just want to see if this works. as soon as I remember how to get down out of the flipping rafters. Where do you jump down at? But I can't drop a giant weight on his head. I understand that hurts. Come on, where do you get down at? Oh, okay, it's the other side. Okay. I was thinking about the fight whenever you jump down on stage to stop Ultros, so, yeah. I like the fact they're still here playing the music. Even though the world has ended, and there's nobody here, and there's a dragon on stage, the orchestra is still there doing their job. Yeah. That's commitment to your work. Wrong way. This way. I know where I'm going now. Which switch is it? It seems reasonable. Dragon. It's a dinosaur. That's not gonna work, but let's try it anyway. You know no magic. You know, it kind of worked. I think we're fine though. I think this is gonna go okay. I do know life free. Just not worried about it this time. Yeah. That was easy. That okay? Three dragons left. Where there's one in the Fanatics Tower. Where are the other two? Kefka's Tower? I don't think there is. That's awfully late in the game. Keep learning that. There are two in Kefka's Tower or two in the Fanatic's Tower. So the place you can only use magic or the place before you get the fast fight. There's two dragons in Kefka's Tower, that's just lame. That's really late in the game. And you don't get the last magicite until you're almost done. I mean, it's possibly the way they did it, but it's still lame. Let's go steal some ribbons. No, the Falcon is not optimal. Stop saying it is. Unfortunately, to steal some ribbons, we need to change up our party again. We need to bring... Is that Dinosaur Forest on Triangle Island, or is it... You get to come because you two are awesome together. I am going to be so screwed. No, I'll be fine. It's all good. I'm gonna be so screwed when I can't have this party, though. So, in Kefka's Tower, when I have to split them up to make sure everybody lives, it's gonna be total shit. It's gonna be terrible. You, for your relics, you need to not suck at stealing things. Okay. I do have Alexander. Alexander, and yeah, I'm doing okay on Espers here. I'm greedy and when I want them all. Question is, what do I want? You do next. That's useful. Learn that. Yeah, I'm gonna have Tara learn Holy once she's done learning. Wait, once she's done learning Quick, because Quick is freaking awesome today. Actually, she already knows Holy. Never mind. Okay, where do the dinosaurs sleep? This forest right here? No, that's the one where the Zone Eaters are. That's not the right forest. No forest on this island. Down here. That might be it. Upper right. Okay. It's this one, dude. What town is this? There's a town right here. What is this? I haven't been here in a long time. You guys got anything good to buy? I think that's better than what I usually carry. I know that's worse. Okay. Do I need to sleep in the inn? I should sleep in the inn. I should regenerate them their magical points before we walk into the forest and get eaten by a dinosaur. Plus, it's the cheapest inn on the map. Okay, let's go hunt dinosaurs. This will be fine and nothing will go wrong. I'm too cheap to buy 99 tents. I usually keep about 30 or 40 on hand. Eventually, I'll run out of other stuff to spend money on, and I'll do it, but I haven't yet. Well, you're not a dinosaur. And don't you regret not being a dinosaur at this point. Okay, this is the wrong forest. No, that's where the zone eaters hang out. I don't think that's the right forest either. So let's go find out. That's the upper right-hand corner of the map. Just don't think it's the right one, but we'll try. Yeah, wrong place. Nah, I don't want to go back in your stupid solid dungeon bullshit thing. ...666 XP, that's nicely done there. Okay, so that's not it. Get back to your ship. That's where all the harpies were at. Maybe I just didn't wait long enough? It's on the continent. It's not on an island. That was on an island by itself. Okay, hang on. Okay, but that explains what I was doing wrong. That's it? This is probably it then, right? Yes, this is the right place. Oh, two of them! You are terrible, terrible people. The dinosaurs gave it away, I figured that out. You know, I should cast haste on Saban. If I know haste, I must know haste, right? Apparently I don't know haste. Huh. I should fix that. Oh, wait, here it is. Never mind, they're dead. Let's see here. Everybody is at full health-ish and basically full magic points, so let's do it again. These are the easy ones then, probably. Or Tyrannosaurus the hard ones. You know, I don't remember. I think they're the easy ones. He may do more damage with 8 attacks than he does with Phantom Rush. Par some math and paying attention. Not positive, but I think so. Okay, Celeste is done with that. So now, let's see here. What do you want to learn now? You know that. You don't know that. You should learn that. Not no drain, really. Poison, but poison's poop, so I don't care. A float would be useful. We're making progress. We're making progress. That's slow going. We should learn something more useful. You know, float by any chance. Or not. We'll find out, won't we? It will be an interesting fight if they do. It would be nice if... No, I can't. Tyranno did Meteor, not Ultima. We go. That hurt like a son of a bitch. He has a lot of magic power. I'm gonna die. But that's okay, because seriously, okay, we're gonna try again. We can do this. However, that was hard, and that's good, because everything I've done for the rest of this session has been really easy. So. I'll be fine. It'll be fine. Everything'll be fine. That sucked. I need to slow him. I need to haste myself. Haste 2 would be really nice, and I don't have that Esper yet. What Esper teaches Haste 2, and where do I get it? I'm gonna look that up, because I don't remember. Hector, which isn't in this version of the game. Oh, I totally didn't go get that one. I completely forgot it was there. Okay, let's go get an Esper. Thank you. here, or is it on the beach? I don't remember where it's at. It must be up the beach. On the beach, thank you. I can remember, it's been a long time. There you are. You know. Thank you. There we go. Haste 2, slow 2, and float. I should have learned that a long time ago. I saw that people. Where's the best place to grind magic points in the world of Ruin? I want to learn a few spells. I mean, I suppose I can do it in the Fanatic's Tower. I don't think it has a level up thing. Surprisingly. Yeah, I suppose if I get smacked around by a, really bad dinosaur, I'll just reload. Not the end of the world, right? Nope. It's gonna be a Brachiosaur, you know that, right? So his Blitz only does about 6,000 damage, and he does on the order of 8,000 plus with attack right now because of the offering. It's only 3, that's not a lot. It's gotta be a better place. That means I need to do like 15 fights ish. Is that about right? Probably be faster just to do it instead of trying to find someplace else. You know, I am going to try something. I am probably going to regret it, but we're gonna try it anyway. What my best casters? That would be you, and shockingly, I think it may be Shadow. Just because he leveled up a whole bunch in Lost Castle. Plus getting 3 magic points per fight before. And don't plan on going up the whole tower. I may change my mind, we'll see. Reflect, 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 reflect. You can't use physical attacks in here at all. You're not allowed to. Yeah, you can't use any physical attacks in here at all. It's only magic. You're not allowed to use... It's not even an option on the menu. Thank you. hide the music in here. Come on, Tara, learn something useful. We're getting there. Can't trust. Now we're fine. Okay.
Up we go.
This is a really tall tower. I will fight the dragon when I get to him. I'm really not worried about the dragon. He should be pretty straightforward, I think. All told. I'm gonna wait for my magic points back. I like the urns, they're nice. Yeah, I could try to kill him, but I don't know why I do that. It's just, no. Man, that would be dumb. I don't have a Switch yet. I keep not getting one before they sell out. I'm gonna go get a new drink while this guy finishes healing me. I'll be right back. Okay, well, that was an AFK well spent. Because... Oh, yeah, no, that's nice. I got most of my magic points. Okay, thank you, sir. It's in here. Attack is in here. Nice and well spent. No, not a freaking Tachyon. Are going to be a little bit harder, but we're doing okay so far. Go higher. Always higher. Thank you. right. Lightning bolt the person with the lightning armor. That's a thing you should do. There we go. Case two. Yes, baby, we are cooking with gas now. Question is, do I want to try to finish climbing in this tower? Because it is getting kind of hard. Or do I want to leave? But I don't know the answer to that. Let's see what's in the store. Hello, dragon. You don't like reflect on people, do you? No, you don't. Dragons left. I guess that's Kefka's tower. I never played Secret of Mana. We should do that. Okay. I've missed a lot of games through the years, to be honest. And I should really go back and do something about that. But right now I'm replaying games I really like this one. You know, I just figures I just blew a ton of tinctures and ran into some urns. I mean, seriously. Ugh. Well, I'm glad I didn't depend on that. I'm glad I didn't depend on it. I think we must be getting close to the top. Is there a save point up here? I hope there's a save point up here. Oh my god, another screen for a tower. That's just terrible. I mean, seriously. Ugh. I don't remember if this is a save point in this tower or not. Oh my god. Ugh. Fucking hell, this is close. That Megaton spell is brutal. I don't know why you just cast Life 3 on her, but I'm not going to complain about it. Oh, it's Midoron. Okay. I think I'm going to walk back down and fight my way back down then, because I just killed the dragon. I got the spells I want from Terra. I'm not convinced I can beat the boss. So I may walk back down the tower. So if there's not a save point, and that fight almost killed me. I'm not convinced I can finish the tower. Well, I'm not gonna use a trick like Exo on them. That's lame. Talking about right there. I bet that's what you're talking about. That would work well, I think. Since I doubt he has any physical strength at all. Assuming he's not immune to it. Yeah, you know, what's the worst that could happen other than dying and losing a ton of progress? Why do they keep casting good spells on me? Very concerning. It was nice of you to heal her. That could have gone much worse. Triple flare without me doing anything between them? God damn it. These things happen to us sometimes. We get better and we try again. All that progress gone. Okay. So maybe I'm not quite ready for Fanatic's Tower yet. Good to know, right? So I think I should... Yeah, I can climb halfway up and back down. That worked for learning Haste 2 and Slow 2 last time. Just the top bit of it's too hard right now. A little bit over 2 hours. Should I try again? How long would that take? I'd really like to learn Haste 2 at least. I actually would like more than one person to know it. I wonder if there's someplace better to grind magic points. It's a little bit safer. I am drinking hard cider. I'm not a big ginger ale fan. You be you. I used to sit around and play games at night and snack. I don't like eating on camera in front of who knows how many people, so I don't do that anymore. But I still drink. Night, Raphael. I think I'm gonna stop actually here now. I think I'm gonna save this. I think I'm gonna stop here. I don't know what I'm going to do next time. I may go farm some dinosaurs. I'm out of dragons to kill now. I really need to do this tower, but we had a little issue at the top there. I'll figure it out. I don't know. But yeah, I'm done for tonight. If you are new to the stream and are enjoying it, please like the videos and subscribe. I've tried to name all of them as I go. The early ones are actually pretty good. But, yeah. And I will see everybody again soon. Maybe tomorrow night. Maybe in a day or two. No, not tomorrow night. Tomorrow night I play D&D. I won't be here tomorrow night. But I'll be back soon. So, thank you for joining everybody. And... as soon as I save, I'm going to leave. So thank you very much, and good night.